In this video, I'm going to show you how to set up a simple LUT animation without using any Java code and just do it straight up with XML, super easy setup. And the result is going to be something like this, a looping clean animation. So the first thing to do with your empty project is to add LUT support in the Gradle. You want to use the module Gradle, and I'm going to post this in the description if you don't want to type this out. I'm going to do implementation com.airbnb.android and LUT version 3.6.0, and then you press sync. And after this, you need to download a LUT animation. I'm going to get one from LUTifiles.com. So just go here, free animation, you register, it's totally free. You get any animation here. I'm going to get this car right here. You press download the JSON, LUT JSON file. And after this, you go into your, you go to the res, right click, new, and you press directory, and you name this raw. In this raw file, you wanna put your LUT animation. So let's do this, put it, just drag and drop it. I'm going to rename it to make it easier, refactor, rename, and I'm just going to name it animation, like this. Now let's go into our activity.xml, and here we're going to remove the text view, and we're going to type in com.airbnb.lottie.lottie.animationview, and this is the view where your animation is going to be. So what are we going to do here? We are going to add the source of the file, but first we need to do layout weight height, and just type wrap content, so the animation size is going to decide height. And then we're going to have width, and I'm going to do match parent to make it take up the whole screen. And to add a source, we're going to use raw res. And here you're going to type at raw animation, and this is the file, the name of the file. And I'm going to loop this. This makes it when the animation is finished, it's going to replay it instantly. And autoplay, true. This starts the animation at the start. And I'm going to make this a linear layout just to make it easier. And that's it. So let's try it out. And as you can see, we have a looping clean animation without any kind of Java code. With the Java code, you can stop the animation, decide if when you want to play it, etc., etc. But if you just want a clean loading screen and dashboard, this is super easy setup. And that's pretty much it. Thanks for watching.